because you rule the peoples in equity, the nations of